Okay, I'm really happy with the way this window turned out. Yep, it's not bad, considering I had to kind of piece stuff together. Because the nearest Lowe's or Home Depot is over an hour and some away. So it looks decent, really nice and clean cut. I had to use a piece of base molding under the window stool. But it has a little, features to the molding, so it looks nice. Okay, over here what I'm gonna do now is I'm getting ready to caulk this. There's a big old crack up there. I'm gonna caulk that little crack at the ceiling. I need to caulk the base too. I'm gonna caulk that right quick, like if I can find the caulk gun. And I put it where? Here somewhere. Let's see. Oh, maybe that's how I'm gonna do this. Here now. Wish I had a little sponge or something, so I'll just put a little bead under here too. Yeah. Oh man, I stopped right there with my caulk gun. I'm gonna go over here. Thank you. back in a minute.